Welcome to Addi and Daddy's Snack Show. Today we are doing Mexican candy. We have, I'm not going to try and pronounce these. We do have a little of Mexican blood running through us, but we do not know Spanish whatsoever. We got these spoon sucker things.
And my uncle got these for us.
Yep, shout out to Eyan and Dason, our little brothers, they're her little uncles. And then we have a aunt, and she got us these in Las Vegas. So shout out to you guys, thank you very much. We've been wanting to try this. Popo Rindo Mango. These look interesting. I like mango flavoring, so we'll see. Then we have, these look weird. Pudding, Duvalin.
These look pretty good, and so do these over
these?
Here. They're cookies, too.
Oh, this thing. De La Rosa peanut candy. I've seen these around a lot. These ones actually look pretty good. The other ones, they just smell like spicy seasoning. I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe it's up our alley. We'll have to check it out.
The cookie smells like a cookie.
Yeah, it does. And then last, we do have. These all in order. We do have this Pelon Pelo Rico. I've seen a lot of these too back when I was in high school. A bunch of kids would walk around with this, sucking on this. So we're going to give these a try.
We do not know what this is. It. What's like, it's spicy.
Yeah. So you want to try it first?
Yeah.
Let's go with that first. Go ahead. And then Daddy will. Yep, get a good bite.
It tastes this like those like green suckers that are big to me. I actually like it. I would give it a 5.
Definitely doesn't taste like what it smells.
But I would actually give it a 9.
Smelling it smells like a bag of dried peppers. But tasting it's actually kind of sweet.
Yeah.
It smells like crushed red peppers. Like,
but it's
that's
good.
Actually not bad. Here.
Good.
It's kind of a pusher.
Yeah.
There you go. If you want more, be over here, okay? What would you give that? 1 to 10. 10 being the best.
I would give it a 9.
A 9? I'm going to go with 7. Not bad.
Next, I'm going to try this one.
Next, we're going to do this Airhead type Laffy Taffy
kinda looks
mango.
Like, looks like brown Laffy Taffy.
Yeah, it does. Or like beef jerky almost.
Yeah. I wonder what it tastes like.
Looks like it has the consistency of an Airhead. All right, let's try it out.
So far, this one's the best over this.
Once again, smells like a bag of dried peppers or crushed red pepper, but put it in your mouth and it's pretty sweet. It does have a little bit of a spicy kick to it. I don't know, these, it's different.
I am only doing the ditties of 4.
You don't like them?
Nope. This one's the best.
I think I like this more than that.
I like this more than this.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, so we got a 7. I'm going to give that one a 7. Or no, I'm going to give this one an 8 because I do like this one a little bit more with that mango flavor. 7, 8 for me. What do you have for the air 4?
4.
Okay. All right, next, shall we do these spoons? I've been kind of looking forward to these.
I've been wanting to try these, but now I don't know.
I know. I wonder what flavor they're supposed to be. It doesn't say, so I guess we'll just try it. Ready, set, go.
It's Okay. I think I would actually rate this one more than this. Than the Wacky Taffy.
This tastes like something that I know.
I would give this probably more... Could you rate a 5?
Yeah. Give it a 5?
Yeah. So this one is a little bit better than the 4.
Why? What's wrong with it? You don't like it very much, the flavor, or what?
The flavor sounds weird.
What's it taste like?
To me, it tastes like a raw sucker.
A what?
A raw sucker.
It does. I don't think it tastes bad. All these I was a little bit scared to try, but they're all turning out to be pretty decent.
The first one that I love, the biggest one I got was...
That one?
Yeah. Because I did that one at night.
All right. So this next one we're going to do is the one I'm kind of scared about.
Is the pudding?
Yeah, just because it looks like yogurt or something.
But I'm actually really excited to try those.
There's got to be tons of stuff in here to keep this.
Like, it looks like it's chocolate and strawberry and, like, vanilla.
And it looks like that three-way ice cream.
Yeah.
Vanilla, strawberry, and chocolate. I'm going to do white and pink a little bit. I'll try it first, and then you try it next, okay?
Do you like it? I learned it the same as you. I don't want to try that brown. They're not the same size of each one. Mm. Actually, it might more be white.
Really sugary. Like gritty with the sugar.
I want more of this. This is good.
You like that?
Mm-hmm.
So is that your favorite?
10.
You give that one a 10? I'm going to say that's probably my least favorite. A little bit on the sweeter side for sure. Tastes like cake ice cream, or icing.
It tastes
or cupcake
like,
icing.
It tastes like ice cream mixed with cupcake or cake frosting mixed with ice cream.
I would agree.
But it's so pretty good.
Yeah, try the chocolate part. All right, let's move on to the next one real quick and then you can finish that, okay? We're getting a little long on the video here. All right, and this is the one that we're both super excited for because we both like peanut butter, we like peanuts, so this is kind of up our alley. Holy cow, this is crummy.
Mm-hmm. That's why it's black.
All right, this is the De La Rosa peanut candy.
I'm gonna eat it first. That's good. Did we even rate what we rated on this?
I'm gonna give that pudding stuff like a 3. 10. But you like it?
There's another 10.
This is a 10 for me too.
Oh.
Reese's Pieces is what this reminds me of.
Mm-hmm. Like Reese's.
But exactly, like a Reese's Puff cereal.
Mm-hmm. So good. These two are my least favorite.
No, those are your best favorite.
Mm-hmm. Best favorite. The rest is good.
Yeah. Overall, pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't say no to any of them.
Me neither.
Maybe this one. I'd recommend maybe... Maybe not getting all the others.
I'd probably give a no to this one.
To that one?
Mm-hmm. Mango.
Yeah.
We don't even speak Spanish. We don't even know what this says.
Yeah. Well, like I said, we do... This was kind of cool to us because we do have Mexican ties in the family.
Mm-hmm.
I've never really even tried it myself.
Me neither.
Once again, shout out to our little brothers. And uncles, Dason and Eyan. And then an aunt and her husband out in Las Vegas for getting this for us. We appreciate it. Next, we plan on doing the Munch Pack. We are going to get that to you guys here soon. So appreciate you guys tuning in to Addi and Daddy's Snack Show, and we'll see you guys next time.